I've been waiting for this ship to come back to the store for so long, and now it's finally here. I don't think I will ever take it off. It's called Death to Kells, and it basically gives you your own fallen ship that you can use in Destiny 2. I've always just thought this ship looked cool, and I'm happy that I finally have it.